how should one select a graphologist or a graph analyst?
To select a graphologist or a graph analyst, the first and the foremost thing one should look into is the experience of the person, since how many years the person has been practicing this art and science, and that's very important. Secondly, from where the person has learned or who has trained him or her, that's extremely important. What happens is there are so many certification courses out there, and that does not make anyone a good analyst or a graph analyst or a graphologist. I have many students across the globe, and let me tell you, hardly 15% have made it through. So, you know, that's the kind of rigorous training what I personally give to my students, so that they are ready to take on whatever question comes to them or whatever comes on their paper. And the most important thing is experience. And, you know, you go on the Google, you see the reviews. Actually, that doesn't help you much. It doesn't help you much. So I would say go for the basis experience. How many years?